Hey, marketplace leaders. Today I want to share with you about letting go. It was one of the themes of Unstuck in 2015, where we had a whole Unstuck conference about letting go. But generally, as leaders, we need to let go. We need to let go of unforgiveness, of anger, of bad habits, of our past. There's so much of unforgiveness, of things that have happened to us, and they could be justified or not. But we have to let go so that we can embrace the new thing. I like to say that you can't receive the new if you can't let go of the old, because the old and the new don't go together. The Word of God has many examples of letting go, and also that old wineskins cannot hold new wine. So God has new information, or He's downloading new information, or He wants new experiences for you, new exposure, new platforms, new opportunities, new ideas, but He can't work with the old mindset. And that's what I love about all the forums within Kingdom Business Solutions, that we're always engaging culture, we're engaging thinking, we're engaging mindsets. And a mindset that you have to have is letting go. It's been said that even people who have disease and sickness in their bodies, that a lot of it is caused by a lot of anger, unforgiveness, resentment. So when you begin to let go of that, even healing begins to take place. And it's so important to fill your life with good things, so that all these bad things and all these bad memories, they just serve as a way to get out of situations. So I really urge you to let go as leaders. Please let go. You know, it's like even I see like a vision when I'm holding on to something like this and God wants to put something in my hand. He can't, because I need to let go first, and then He can put something in my hand. So let's learn to let go. Let's look at situations and understand situations where we need to let go. Let's let go of things that never worked before. You know, some of us are stuck on an idea or a dream that didn't work. Maybe God wants to add something to it. Maybe He wants to make it take a left turn. And you know, it brings me in line with something that He's been speaking a lot this year, that you've not been this way before. So you've got to let go, especially even those who are very religious, those who have been born again since they were 2 years old. You know, you have a way and say, this is the way, walk in it. Listen, the Word of God, I love when Joshua was crossing the Jordan. God said to him, when you see me move, move. And that's what we need to know. When we see God moving, let's move with Him. Let's let go. And then He said to him, you have not been this way before. That's why you need to be watching me. So I really urge you as marketplace leaders to let go. Let go of hurt. Let go of disappointments. Let go of anger. Even let go of success. Let go and allow God to heal you and to move you forward and create beautiful, fresh memories. Beautiful new experiences and processes that will keep getting you to the next level. So I look forward to hearing many letting go stories. You can share them with us at our email address, which is on the screen. You can call us, you can email us, you can write us, you can post it on our website, or you can even share it with other people so that we know our letting go stories.